Water quality is everything in breweries. Breweries traditionally are built over where can I find the best water. One of the sayings in brewing is really, brewers don't make beer, they make wort. Yeast makes beer. So when we take the wort, the cooled wort, out of the brew house, we put it in one of these tanks. Every time we empty the tank, it goes through a very rigorous cleaning. It's a high water use process.
For every gallon of beer you make between 3 and 5 gallons of byproduct water. We're going to reduce their wastewater volume by 80% and reduce their total water consumption by 65%.
Purpose Energy approached us because we have a unique membrane technology, our ZWEED 500, that's used in wastewater systems. And the purpose of the ZWEED membrane technology is to complement the bioreactor that Purpose Energy is providing for this project.
Our system enables their system, and their system enables our system to all work to accomplish Dogfish's goal of reducing water output by 80%.
The goal of the wastewater plant for us is to control water, have a buffer out there, and the water that we discharge will be cleaner, better, easier for the environment. And at the same time, we're going to generate, as a byproduct, electricity, so now we can put electricity back into the grid.
But Dogfish Head, it's not just a matter of water reuse, but it's really streamlining their operation. They're going to save over 200,000 gallons per day of water, and they're going to save that water for reuse in the plant. And if you calculate that number over the course of a year, it turns out to be a huge amount of water. Good for the community, good for Dogfish, good for the planet.
Our use of water can affect the community, town water supplies, and everything else. We always want to be real conscious of how we do it and what we do.
All this processed water, everything used to clean the inside of these tanks, is fresh water that we're bringing out of our aquifer. Going forward, when this is complete, we'll be reusing the same water we use, only it'll be just like new or better.
The process design that's being used here at Dogfish Head to solve their wastewater problem could very well be the state-of-the-art solution that could be used as a template and applied to so many other breweries and small food companies across the country.
I think that this is going to be the benchmark. This is the standard that all other water reclamation plants will be judged by.